Hello my friends, welcome to my channel Celebrity Glorious. Hope that you all are doing good. So without further ado, let's have a talk regarding Serena Swan's lifestyle and short biography. Serena Swan is a Canadian actress. She is known for her work in television. In 2017, she starred in Marvel's Inhumans and HBO's Ballers, and also portrayed Anne Bancroft in the first season of Feud. If you are new to Celebrity Glorious channel, then tap on the subscribe button and press the notification bell to watch more amazing celebrity video updates. So let's know in details about Serena Swan's biography. Her real full birth name is Serena Swan and her nickname is Serena. She is an actress. Her ethnicity is white and zodiac sign is Cancer. Serena Swan is currently 36 according to her birth date. When it comes to her origin, she was born in West Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada. She is a Canadian by nationality. Moving on to her education. While growing up, Serena Swan went to the Waldorf School. Serena Swan's net worth as on 2020 is $5 million. Serena's body type: slim. Height: 5'7 inches. Weight: 61 kg. Serena's distinctive features: high cheekbones, eye color green, and hair color dark brown. Serena Swan's boyfriend or spouse: Mekhad Brooks, 2010-11. Serena started going out with actor Mekhad Brooks in 2010. They had reportedly grown close while shooting for the horror movie Creator, in which both of them were cast in leading roles. Their relationship became public after they were heading to the Poor Restaurant in New York City in June 2010. Their relationship came to an end by the next year. Moving on to Serena Swan's career. First film. In 2005, Serena made her film debut in a minor role in the Bollywood romantic comedy movie Neil and Nikki. First TV show. In 2006, she made her first TV show appearance in the Salvation episode of fantasy horror series Supernatural. Serena Swan best known for being cast in the main role of Paige Arkin in the American drama TV series Wasteland, playing the lead role of Medusa in the superhero action TV series Inhumans, which is set in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. Let's have a talk on Serena Swan's favorite things. Favorite comic book character she wants to play: Catwoman. Favorite beauty must-haves: Duo Nude Foundation and Yves Saint Laurent Mascara. Favorite beauty brand: Skin Authority. Favorite clothing brands: Wilfried. Favorite red carpet designer: Marcassa. Favorite place: New York, USA. Lastly, let's watch Serena Swan's luxury house. Thanks for watching this video. Stay with Celebrity Glorious. Make sure to subscribe our channel. We will be back with another video. Thank you.